What's up, guys? It's your boy DDK.
It's your boy D Caleb.
And today we're doing the spicy noodles challenge. As you can see, just got water just in case.
I got my water right here.
And without further ado, let's get started.
We gotta do this. We gotta push the button. I'm gonna do this. We gotta push the button.
Right, let's go. Not even get hot though. Not even get hot. I don't know what the other people saying. He's from a Korean store. Cost $7.
And 70.
But we got the 5-pack. We got the 5-pack. And
we put all the five packs in here.
But we got more packs in here. Uh-huh. And he's not even hot, so I don't
know. We got eight more packs.
I don't understand how these drinks, they get hot. They get hot.
Bye, Mom.
But these are not even hot. It's not that hot.
I like spicy food, but I don't know about my brother. Because he was born in hot, I was born in cold. That's why I don't like the hot stuff. That's why I just keep recording my mouth down.
Then, more fly. If y'all know me, comment fire. If y'all love hot stuff,
move, doggy. Chico, move, Chico.
Yeah, these noodles not even hot.
These are very good.
Very good, guys. And
why did time go fast?
And if y'all want to get these, that's a Korean store called the Korean Food Market. And it usually costs $7 when you get one pack, but we got 8 packs, so it costs like $38.
No, it costs 70.
So,
Cause we have 500K on us.
See, I told him. He is hot. I told
him.
This is my bigger brother. My bigger brother. Say what's up.
Hey.
Sincere. Testing out our noodles. Now come get him. Come on, man. What? But you can let go of it. We ain't done that. But I think I water.
So that is it for today, guys. Like, share, subscribe, and comment. And like the DDK family always say, I'll be back with another video. Wait. And you will get a lot of giveaway. So.